line and welcome to the field the 2016 Hudson High School Swing Marching Band. The band is led on the field by our senior squad leaders, Giancarlo Russo and Carlin Rolson. The band is under the direction of Bev O'Connor, John Burrington, Jacob Moore, drumline instructor Neil Lantry, and dance line instructor Jennifer Kibler. There have been many influential and world-renowned rock bands that have withstood the test of time. None have been quite as big as Queen, with rock and roll's greatest frontman, Freddie Mercury. We open our show with one of Queen's biggest hits off their 1978 album, Jazz. Here is Fat Bottom Girls. The same name, featuring our amazingly talented dancers. Here is Demi Lovato's Confident. The American New Wave band Blondie. Or maybe that's just me. Our next song was originally meant for Stevie Nicks and Fleetwood Mac before finding its way to Blondie. Sit back and enjoy our next song. Here is Call Me. Yeah. to warn you that you'll probably be singing it throughout the rest of the evening. Okay, you've been warned. From the hit group Diva, we feature our drumline as we close our show with Whip It!
Marching Band will pay tribute to some of the great musical artists of our time who are no longer with us. Our first selection was nominated as the Best Male Pop Vocal Performance in 1984. This solo number from former Eagles member Glenn Frey was also featured in the film Beverly Hills Cop. Here is The Heat Is On.
Thank you.
next artist was also nominated for Album of the Year in 1984, but lost out to Michael Jackson's Thriller. Rock and Roll Hall of Fame Class of 1996 member David Bowie debuted in 1967, and Rolling Stone magazine stated, the album Let's Dance was the conclusion of arguably the greatest 14-year run in rock history. Here is David Bowie's Let's Dance. Said, dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to get through this thing called life. Electric word life, it means forever, and that's a mighty long time, but I'm here to tell you that there's something else, the afterworld. In a world of never-ending happiness, you can always see the sun, day or night. This final selection comes from a Hall of Fame class of 2004 artist who received 7 Grammy Awards, a Golden Globe, and an Academy Award for the film Purple Rain. He was ranked as number 27 out of the 100 best rock artists and was decreed as one of the most influential rock and roll artists of our time. Here is Prince's Let's Go Crazy.
We'll be right back. you think, Shane?
Good.
At this time, we would like to ask band members to please.